Senior Traditional Council of the Ovambanderi Traditional Authority, Ripure Tsodongoro, spearheaded the delegation.
Ludwijn wrote that when he asked people to tell him to surrender, he had already surrendered. He said, "You may now come and capture me." That is how he heard that Gustav Fuchs was the one who took his belt. The other artifacts, including guns, we are still searching for them. What was plundered from him, we are still searching for going forward.
The delegations will identify if the belt, which is currently unlawfully exhibited in the Colonial Museum in Germany, indeed belonged to the late Kahimweng Vauva. The group is also determined to find out how the belt got there. Government eventually plans to repatriate the belt back to Namibia. The Ovambanderi Traditional Authority delegation is expected back home in Namibia on Monday, 8 November 2021. Losengi Findaka, NBC News, Windhoek.